Now, tracking out the tropics, we do have one area to talk about now. It's been quiet for the last couple of weeks because we've seen a lot of dry air and Saharan dust coming off of the coast of Africa. Now we have an area of showers and storms that we're going to be tracking into next week. A couple of models do have it developing, but we're keeping a very close eye on it. Does expect to continue to move west-northwest, and we're going to bring you all the updates here on WJCL 22 News or over on our website, WJCL.com.